Divers have successfully sealed four fuel vents on the trawler, which ran aground and sank near the Port Phillip Heads on Saturday. The 27-metre trawler is now tethered off Point Nepean while a plan's formulated to salvage it. There were 30,000 litres of diesel on the Lady Cheryl when it sank, but divers have found it's not responsible for a large sand-coloured plume around the boat. That's apparently caused by clay, which the boat has stirred up.